Senator, we're making our final approach towards Coruscant.
Very good, Lieutenant.
We made it.
Shouldn't have come back.
This vote is very important. Now come.
I feel responsible.
You did your duty, just as she did hers. Now let's take a transport to the Senate.
Are you trying to get to somewhere else? We can get you a vehicle straight there. Safe travels, friend. Looks like you're ready to hit the road. You're all set. Drive safely.
Senator, we've heard about the explosion on the landing platform. It is a great relief to know that you are okay.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
Well, now that everyone's been reacquainted, allow us to escort you to your quarters, Senator.
Thank you, Master Kenobi, but this seems unnecessary. I don't need more security. I need answers. I need to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect you, Senator, not to start an investigation.
We will find out who's trying to kill you, Padme. I promise you.
We will not exceed our mandate, my young Padawan learner.
I meant it in the interest of protecting her master, of course.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
Is it much farther, Master?
Is mine and Padme's company boring you already, my Padawan?
No, of course not, Master. I didn't mean...
We aren't far. My apartment is just up ahead. Here we are. Shall we? Thank you for getting me here safely. Now, if you'll excuse me, I will retire.
Stay here.
There she is. Don't let her get away. And be precise with your shots. There are civilians everywhere.
We'll stop her, Master. I promise.
Great. Well, if we could not crash before doing so, I'd greatly appreciate it.
Master, you need to relax. I'm a great pilot.
You've much to learn about many things, my young apprentice. And flying is certainly one of them. Before you shoot, Anakin! Anakin, watch out for that power coupling! Has your brain turned into sand, Anakin? Stop firing at the civilians! How many times must I tell you to avoid power couplings?
Maybe just one more time.
Ahead. They've gone in that tunnel. We almost have them. Anakin, we are Jedi. We must protect the people, not shoot them out of the sky. Commandant Anakin.
Has my flying improved, Master?
Well, I'm still alive, so there's that.
You.
It was a bounty hunter cop.
Toxic dart. We'll have to split up. Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something.
Blast the sight! Blast the smoke! Blast the silencer! I got everything for a blaster!
An old friend at the diner nearby knows all about this sort of thing. Let's see if he recognizes this dart.
Kibby strips! Top shelf kibby strips! Make your own boards and sliders with these kibby strips.
All right, don't blow your top. I'm going fast as I can.
That's Dex. Let's see what the problem is.
You caught me at a bad time. My best waitress, Wanda, has blown a fuse, and I can't keep up with all these customers. Think you could help out an old buddy? Wait!
sorry, definitely not enough layers to be my 6'6" layer cake.
Ah, that's definitely not mine. The Shorter Club sandwich. Go get it. My jaw and juice. Thanks. Where's my Shorter Club sandwich? My parking meter runs out in 5 minutes. Looks delicious.
And he knows of my 6'6" layer cake? I haven't seen one layer since I got here. That's it. Thanks a lot.
At this point, it would have been quicker to fly to Naboo and cook my own Nuna drumstick. Wow, let me at it.
Go get my photon fizzle. It's bright green. You can't miss. Ugh, better late than never.
Did everyone get their orders? Great! I really owe you one. And so does Wanda. Took a fair bit of elbow grease, but I'm happy to say she'll be back bussing tables in no time. Now, what do you want to talk about? Grab a seat, and I'll be right with you.
Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No, no. It's beyond the Outer Rim. These Kamino ones keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Cloners. No, R4, I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives.
I've never heard of Kamino either. Let's run the coordinates Dex gave us through the Jedi archives, see if we can find out more about it.
get across the planet? I'd get joy.
Sorry, but Misa not feeling too hot right now. That drumstick you ate wasn't cooked. Well, that's explaining why Misa guts are feeling like a boomer party inside and Misa off to see the doctor, quick. Thanking you for your help.
So uncivilized.
We're an independent joint taxi service. No app, no drivers, no problem. Ready to go? Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way. Hey, thanks for riding with us. Enjoy your visit to the Federal District. Where are you headed? Enjoy your trip.
Okay, R4. Upload the data Dex gave us to the terminal. According to Dex, Kamino should be right here, but there's just empty space.
Lost a planet, Master Obi-Wan has. How embarrassing.
There's nothing there.
Gravity's silhouette remains.
Huh?
Very good. Go to the center of gravity's pole and find your planet. You will.
But Master Yoda, who could empty information from the archives? That's impossible.
I overheard some of the Masters say that if you arrange the busts into a certain order, it'll unlock something in this room.
Be careful with those. Doing? Thank you. Be careful with those. Doing? With those. You're doing. Careful with those. You're doing. Greetings, friend. Do you come seeking knowledge of the wider galaxy? Perhaps you wish to hear a story of the Jedi trial. The rounding of the Bogwings was so competitive that they commemorated it with paintings and busts around the archives. As I recall, Dooku came in first, but neither Master Yoda, which, that's...
Fresh update, so my existence has meaning again, apparently.
Yes, this should be the right system. Keep your eyes peeled for our missing planet.
Master Jedi, I welcome. After all these years, I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
I'm expected.
Of course. Please tell your master that his order will be completed on time. 200,000 units are ready, with 1 million more on the way. I'm sure he'll be quite proud of the army we've built for him.
The army?
Yes, a clone army. But you must be anxious to inspect the units for yourself. Now, please, this way.
When my master first contacted you about the army, did he say who it was for?
Of course he did. Master Sifo Dyas ordered this army for the Republic.
I'm sorry, Master Sifo Dyas? But he was killed almost 10 years ago.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
Very impressive.
I'd hoped you would be pleased. Clones can think creatively. You will find that they are immensely superior to droids.
I'm sure they're not talking about you, R4. These clones, how old are they?
Oh, yes. We use growth acceleration. Otherwise, a mature clone would take a lifetime to grow.
I see.
They are totally obedient, taking any order without question. We modify their genetic structure to make them less independent than the original host.
And who was the original host?
A bounty hunter called Jango Fett.
A bounty hunter? I would very much like to meet this Jango Fett.
And I would be very happy to arrange it for you. Apart from his pay, which is considerable, Fett demanded only one thing, an unaltered clone for himself. Curious, isn't it?
Unaltered?
Pure genetic replication. No tampering with the structure to make it more docile, and no growth acceleration. Is Django's room. Would you like to meet him? Django, welcome back. This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. He's come to check on our progress.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud. Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your army?
I look forward to seeing them in action. Thank you for your time, Jango.
Always a pleasure to meet a Jedi.
I have a strong feeling that this bounty hunter is the assassin we're looking for. Go!
If our suspicions are correct, he'll be wanting to leave quickly. We best head to the nearest landing pad. They wanted to clone him.
Don't let them get too far ahead. Let's go.
Force reflexes have their advantages, also. Now there's no time to waste. Let's follow him.
Thank you. been tracked.
Hang on, son. We'll move into the asteroid field. Then we'll have a couple of surprises for them.
Stand by. This is going to be a bumpy ride. She's around here somewhere.
Don't move.
This won't be much of a fight.
Homing missiles. Splendid. Seismic charge. Brace! Just a little turbulence. Nothing to worry about. Probably should have seen that coming. Control. You can't shake me that easily, Bounty Hunter. You're around here somewhere. There you are.
This is a waste of my talent. This is a waste of my talent.
Anakin would be loving this.